Tonight at 10, they're smoking marijuana.
I don't find anything wrong with it.
Almost every day.
It's fun.
But they're not teens, they're baby boomers.
Why this generation is back using again, and the new danger to their old habits. Tonight at 10.